finds you, I guess you're on your own. Show me some balls, okay? They're inside, so just go find them and get photos. Gonna nail that sleazy bastard, right? I'll try and get the doors open. Get moving!
Harry? I was about to head off, but thought I ought to wait a little longer.
Thanks.
You okay? Any luck with the phone?
They didn't make any sense. I need to go there.
The Simmons Street address? That's the other side of town.
You got a car?
I was planning on getting a ride with John. There's my boss's SUV. I'm looking after it while she's on vacation. It's at the club where I work, not far from here. I could give you a lift.
That would be great. Lead the way. I should give you my jacket.
I'm okay, you keep it.
It's cold.
You had a car accident. I can't take your coat.
Well, if you want it, just ask.
I'll holler.
I hope Cheryl isn't out in this weather.
I'm sure she's waiting for you at home, Harry.
Wish I could be so sure. When's the snow supposed to stop?
If I'd seen the forecast, I wouldn't be here. I'd be watching TV from under my comforter. A big bowl of champurrado.
A plate of churros?
You know churros?
I make the best you'll ever taste.
I'll take your word for it.
Thank you.
bar now. The Balkan is the hottest nightclub in town.
Never heard of it.
Really? It's pretty popular.
You work there, right? What do?
I sing. Sometimes I mix drinks. It's a temporary thing while John and I sort things out. He's staying in Massachusetts. He's a lawyer. I need to decide if I'm going to move out there with him.
You want to go to Massachusetts?
Yeah. Well, not Massachusetts so much, but I want to be with John.
And John?
Well, he wants it too. It's just hard. We've been together for 5 years, but we never lived together. Now we're out in the world, living our lives.
John's a lucky guy. He's probably just lousy at showing it. I know lawyers. They're not so touchy-feely.
Oh, John's not like that. Back in school, he was very passionate.
They say absence makes the heart grow fonder.
You believe that?
Absolutely.
Can I see some ID? Over 21s only.
Sorry, mine was taken by a cop.
Really? How come?
I'm not sure she trusts me.
Well, I'll let you in just this once, but first sign of trouble. The Balkan.
Last time I was in a nightclub was for my...
I need to answer this. The keys are in my room upstairs. Run up and grab them. John, where have you been? I guess I can let you off the hook then. But you're gonna have to make it up to me. Uh-huh.
Nobody, just some guy I met.